Lewis, you're smart. Do you know anything about mermaids? What?
Do you know anything about mermaids? Are you crazy?
Emma's not exactly herself tonight.
Hello? Hi, I'm Charlotte. And now, return to the deep. Somehow I thought it'd sink.
I've got to go.
No, you don't.
No, I have to meet up with Will. Talk to you later. Nice one.
You too.
Thanks for the fish, Lewis. That's really thoughtful.
I don't get it. Why would you throw a party for someone and then invite a whole bunch of people they don't even know?
I do that.
Nice party.
Oh yeah.
During gestation, the connectivity of cetaceans is at its peak, leading to cumulative sensory awareness and psychotic behaviors.
Does anyone understand that long-winded tripe?
Yeah. I wrote that out of my mind.
So some kind of weird party?
Miriam, it is so good to see. So it's when Emma, get up!
See? No need to stress. Oops. It was an accident.
Wait, maybe I can reverse it. Put some water molecules back in. Oops.
Cleo.
Aren't you grounded?
Aren't you a waste of space?
Cleo's got a boyfriend. She's so ugly.
Sorry. Can I get a padlock on my bedroom door?
Can I get a new sister?
Girls?
You're not going to ask me where I've been, who I've been with, what colour bra I'm wearing?
Just out of curiosity, what colour?
Lewis.
Oh, what are you doing for the rest of the morning, babe?
Oh, showering. Get away, you smell.
Oh, come on, the sun's sparkling on the water. It's a gorgeous day. What's not to love?
She's such a tourist sometimes.
Ricky, if I get fat, it's your fault.
Hey, you! Out! Now!